introduction of the old loan resolution. We will discuss loan resolution methodology used to resolve title and ownership of old loans of artifacts placed in the care of museums. We will discuss how old or expired loans are re-examined from the American Alliance of Museums following the state laws of presenting loans to the public to claim ownership, accession and de-accession of loan objects, and adjudication to resolve ownership of objects. The desired outcome is a museum policy that easily identifies the lender, terms and duration of loans, as well as keeping track and returning loans at the end of their term. The museum's financial responsibility of care is reduced.
Old loans are expired or unclaimed loans whose owners cannot be easily found. Perhaps the institution has closed or the lender has died or has moved. Making the decision related to the disposal of an object from the collection must be made and approved by the museum's governing body.
Every step of the removal must be documented. It is a good practice to ask advice from other museums, art dealers, historians, researchers, universities. It is recommended that lenders are informed. The museum must make a reasonable effort to contact the lender or heir, because tracking and contacting past lenders can be time-consuming. It is recommended that museums formulate a policy that will clearly specify the length of time spent on trying to locate the lender. The museum needs to contact the lender by letter or phone call. Placing an ad in the local papers or through other networks can help the search. Documentation has to include time, contact, and phone numbers.
If the old loan is not claimed, the loan can be converted to the museum's property.